Hello everyone, Speakonia Guy here, and welcome to another poor excuse of a rant. Today, I am going to rant on rants about hair. Anyways, let's start. 3, 2, 1. These videos have got to be one of the worst types of videos in the GoAnimate community. How did these videos start, you may ask? Well, it all started in late 2015 when Solitaire Joker, a former GoAnimator, uploaded a video called Boris's Rant About Hair. And ever since then, a bunch of people were like, oh, let's copy Solitaire Joker's video and change everything, and decided to make Cole Lewis rant about hair, Alejandro's rant about hair, Heather's rant about hair, Lincoln Loud's rant about hair, and last but not least, Dora the Explorer's hair rant. And they're all the exact same, with the same quotes like, do you know what grinds my gears? That quote starts exactly every single video. You're just copying Solitaire Joker. And for those who think I'm copying Sam D.A. Vlogger, I'm not. I'm only parodizing him. Anyways, you only say you were inspired by him just to avoid the criticism in your channel. It's like you don't want anyone to criticize you, so you just say, oh, I was inspired by him. I don't have really a problem with the original video made by Solitaire Joker. I just thought it was funny, but then, these people decided to copy the entire video and use different characters and dialogue. But at the same time, they use the same quotes like, do you know what grinds my gears? I understand that you want to get inspired by other people, but you don't need to copy the dialogue. Anyways, bye bye guys. See you next time.